Alright, I'm back. I hear you understand how to fight this game, right? Alright. Yep. He's suited to hurt his stats, as per usual. So he doesn't kill me instantaneously. And hopefully he does not use that. From what I understand is, if you want him to use his abilities, I should stand about here-ish. He should use it eventually. I hope. Plus your damage his stats more. Would you use it already? Or do I have to come up there and beat the living snipple out of you? Use your Frankensteiner. Stop biting me! It gets old real fast. Seriously, dude? Nope, not what I want you to use. Why is it so hard to get him to use one bloody move? I'm not gonna be able to heal in time. Yep, I'm dead. Oh wait. No, I died. Poison got me. God damn it. Back soon. He used it! Hopefully this kills him. I sped up by accident there, but I beat him! Yes! Got his moves and just oh god. You don't know how annoying that was to get him to actually use his ability. Max Morgan, America's number one wrestler, Max has made a name for himself as a Hollywood star. He's grown bored, however, and is seeking a challenger who can provide him with a new thrill. Max Bomber and the German Suplex. Okay, come on, boy. Max Bomber number one. Alright, Max Morgan. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to stand. Hence the save before this. Nope, that's a elbow. He moves to stand below him. Suda. I don't want to kill him. I'll be right back. So I think I'm losing stand right about here. Diagonal of him. And he may use German suplex. There we go. That hurt. Uh-oh. I'm paralyzed though, I think. Yep. And I think I'm supposed to stand at least one space away from him so he can use his other thing. The Max Bomber. Uh-oh. God damn it. Alright, I got the German suplex. Just trying to stop this guy from chasing me. Don't paralyze me now, you bitch. You bastard. God damn it, he keeps getting close. He's not supposed to get close. He used Max Bomber, but it killed me. Okay, again, both of them, I believe. German Suplex and Max Bomber. I was going to use Beast Kiri, and hopefully he never turns around. Okay, let's hope I can get through this without getting killed. What's my health at anyway? 138. I can survive one German suplex, and that's it. See, I got lucky when, yes! Oh, I did it! I got lucky when I was fighting him there. He came in, did the German suplex, and then Max Bomber right after. Alright. You're number one! I'll always be playing second fiddle! Okay. Oh. Hello, who are you?
Not bad, Samson. You are such a tiny man. Your determination is admirable, if misplaced. I am not impressed, though. The competition was not exactly Stella. I gave them quick deaths. First was that amateur Namcat and the Luca wimp. I twisted Tula's joints in ways nature never intended. Then Max and that fat ass, Akia, and the geezer, whatever his name was. They were weak, so they died. Now you fight me. Odie Albright.
You son of a bitch. You didn't fight them. You just slaughtered them. Namcat as you are. Great Asia's Luca. Tula Armlock. Jackie's strength. Morgan's power. Saishi's technique. And my anger. I'll crush you.
And the next episode is where Samson versus Odie. See you soon.